In my hood, I'm Michael Corleone. Boss niggas, so they call me a don. Walking around with all this cream on me. They gon' feature us on Rolling Stone. I done flushed a lot of dope away. I lost thousands to them drug rays. When the time a nigga grinding down this track, stack it up and see a summer day. Just came home and I've been running up.
Mug gang, holla at me, it's your boy Don. We back in this thing with another recipe y'all once again today. We got Rod Wave, Thief in the Knife, directed by Cole Bennett, Lyrical Lemonade. So look, that's one dope-ass collab off the rip. So hit that like button, smash that subscribe button. If you can't see my face, you feel me, because it's dark outside, don't worry. You feel me, you don't want to see this face anyway. It's a little ugly. And man, it's all good, though. I already know. Y'all be telling me in the comments, but it's all good, though. You feel me, I ain't tripping. I already know that shit, though. You ain't telling me nothing I don't know. You mean, but look, hit that like button, smash that subscribe button. You feel me, this is my third channel, my first channel was deleted at 37k. You feel me? My second channel was hacked at 8k, so this is the third channel. So please give my subscribers back. You feel me? If you want to subscribe, then hit that subscribe button. Look, hit that like button as well. Turn post notifications on so you never miss an upload. I'm going crazy with these uploads. I'm still in the car. I've been recording all day. You feel me? The grind don't stop today. And Rod Wave just dropped a song called Thief of the Night with Cole Bennett. So look, let's just hop straight into it and let's get it cracking. Hit that subscribe button though. You feel me?
Okay, we riding around scrap. You can tell I did this before. You can tell I been here before. Before I go to sleep, I ask God for a miracle. Need help healing my soul. We break up to make up this.
What they say, before I go to sleep, I ask God for a miracle. Real shit, though, I always do. Always asking for that blessing. If it's my time, it's my time. You feel me? That's just how I feel. Whenever that time comes, that's that miracle. That's that blessing. That's what I've been asking for. That's what I've been praying for. You feel me, though? But whenever that time comes, so I can feel that shit right there. He said, every time I go to sleep, I ask God for a miracle.
Won't be our first time, our second or our third time.
Said some things, I said some things, I hurt your feelings and you hurt mine.
Lord knows that you hurt mine.
Okay, I told them niggas play with it. Got my fight on me, I stay with it. Revolver gang, we pull up, drop them, get away with it, tase with it.
Better tell them boys to pay attention, cause things are different. Be lost in my thoughts, babe, I'm tripping. May not fall in love, then beg for distance. She told me that I'm wrong for that. She told me that I'm wrong for that. She's leaving and she's never coming back.
This won't
back.
Be the first
time, yeah. Moving like a thief in the night, yeah. I love your love, but I can't seem to get it right. Guess I'll just re-roll the dice.
This won't be the first
time.
He's crazy with them vocals though, man. Like that's real shit though, man. Like he's so unique and he's so crazy with his style, with his flow. If him, he really came through and just switched it up one time, he came through with his own sound. If him, because you can't really name, like a lot of people do sing and a lot of people do like, if him, use their voice as an instrument. So I ain't gonna take that away from a lot of people, because a lot of people definitely do it, but he does it in a different way. Like he raps and he sings already at the same time, because there's no auto tune with it. Like a lot of people, when they try to use their voice, they use their auto tune or some extra shit. You feel me? With him, it's just straight raw. You feel me? So I fucks with that shit right there. That's why I fucks with my nigga Rod Wave. You feel me? My screen recording just stopped. Nah, I'm mad as hell. But whatever, so we're gonna get it back.
Play some games and he died. I'm sorry if I brought that pain to your life. She left without saying goodbye. This won't be my first time. This won't be my first time. Yeah. Mm. No. This won't be my first time. No.
You hear that though? But you hear that? Like that right there is like a real instrument though, what he's doing though. You feel me, with his voice, that's a real, like that's a gift, bro. I mean, like not a lot of people could do that shit without all the extra effects and shit, man.
No. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know, but with a Cole Bennett video, I was kind of expecting some more. Like, I see what he was doing with the video, but, like, I don't know. I guess it's Rod Wave. Rod Wave don't even be doing too much with his videos anyway, so. But I don't know. If I see Cole Bennett on the video, I'm always expecting some wild shit. But it was still a cool song, though. I still fucks with the song, though. I ain't gonna take nothing away from that. But there we have Rod Wave, Thief in the Night. You feel me? Another drop. He just about to drop an album. He said, I seen him on his Instagram. He said, I think it's album time or something like that. So expect the tape coming from Rod Wave soon. But look, hit that like button. Smash that subscribe button. You feel me? Because you're probably new to my channel. And like I say, if it's dark, you feel me? I apologize. You mean I'm in the car. But Rod Wave dropped a song late at night, and I feel like I had to do it. You feel me? And I always love uploading for y'all, and I love doing what I do. So, I mean, just hit that like button, smash that subscribe button. Thank you for tuning in with me. Have a safe night, have a safe weekend. Without further ado, it's your boy Don, and I'm about to check out One Love. Peace out. Yeah.